to the Beermen Fan TV after San Miguel defeating Star Hotshots 103-99 favor SMB. The final score. Best player of the game is Chris Ross with 13 points, 3 steals, 5 assists, and 4 rebounds. What an impressive win for SMB. They made their strike back from the defeat last Monday. So it is an impressive night thanks to the man Chris Ross, and the rest of the SMB will now march on to the semifinals, and they were impressed. Nothing to be tired since last Monday. It almost changed differently the game. As you can see, 5 assists from Chris Ross that will push SMB on a 4-point lead win over Star Hotshots. Wilkerson have made an impressive impact with 47 points. Santos made their hard work together with Junmar Fajardo and Alex Kabagnon. So it is easy in a win for release by the Beermen. As you can see, the other SMB players like Lester can score more, like from beyond the arc. At maganda yung offense itong San Miguel Beermen dahil naiintindihan nila ang pagkatalo, pero bumawi na agad nung kagabi kontra Star. Kaya it's an impressive win for SMB, and they marching on ulit sa semifinals against Rain or Shine. So another threat again for the SMB, so they can do what the best he does, and the team will do them all the time. My player of the game will be Chris Ross because an impressive pass, impressive play, and nothing is to be impossible to score some valued points. So I put player of the game Chris Ross. Anyway, like us on Facebook, facebook.com/TheBeermenFanTV. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram both on the Beermen Fan TV. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the YouTube channel and the Beermen Fan TV. I'm Andrew Abro, and we'll see you in the next video. Shala, bye.